All right, now let's come back home to our home country, Kenya, which could save 35.2 billion shillings monthly if Parliament complies with the Salaries and Remuneration Commission's proposal to stop payment of allowances to members of Parliament. According to National Taxpayers Association, Kenya has over the last 5 months paid an additional 176.2 million shillings following Parliament's move to defy SRC on payment of house allowances.
Thank you.